Are you ready for a shopping list of awards that the Volvo XC60 has already won? How about this? SUV of the year in the UK, Chile and Belgium. The Golden Klaxon. Crossover of the year in Ireland and Singapore. Well, it's safe to say that the list goes on and on and on. Let's take a look at our next ride on The Ride Show. Our ride today is the brand new Volvo XC60, something that they've been working on since 2004. Volvo have tried to bring us something which is in the crossover market, which is completely safe and is a dynamic drive on the road. We'll take a look inside and out, but let's start with some of those Volvo engineers under the hood. We met up with Lars Blelwall, program director of the Volvo XC60, and asked him what powers this new XC.
The XC60 has a 3-liter inline six engine producing 281 horsepower and 295 foot-pound of torque. So it's a very powerful engine.
So Volvo's known for their all-wheel drive system, but what about the transmission in this vehicle?
Yes, this T6 comes with a 6-speed automatic transmission with a select shift that you can manually shift, but also you can put it into a sports mode so the car reacts faster. The all-wheel drive system has a Haldex Generation 4, that's the latest generation, which is better in control and traction and faster.
Safety, of course, is a major factor when buying a car, and the all-new XC60 is even safer with the CitySafe. So what is CitySafe?
CitySafe is a world first standard. We equip all our XC60 with CitySafe. And the system consists out of a sensor up in the windscreen in this area. It senses the area in front of the car, and if a vehicle in front of you is stopping or slowing down, and if you don't react by either steering away or braking, the car will brake automatically for you. So it has the opportunity to avoid an accident up to 9 miles per hour, and it can mitigate an accident up to 18 miles per hour.
The chief designer of the Volvo XC60 is Doug Fraser, and Doug told us a little bit about the exterior.
All right, well, starting at the front of the car, we've employed a very traditional Volvo vertical grille section. And on that section, we've placed a far more confident Volvo emblem than we've had in the past. This introduces what we call a new DNA for us, which we've translated into a dynamic new approach. Now, flanking this grille and this emblem are two what we called internally DNA lights. They're actually two position lights that create a strong signature in the front of the car. And it is a very recognizable thing as you see one coming behind you in your rearview mirror. And then we come around to the headlight. The headlight is an automatic bending light, which as you turn a corner, it produces the light in front of you as you turn. It's a gas discharge light. And the design of the internals of the headlight, we've paid a lot of attention to. The headlight then chamfers around the corner very dramatically. It works its way into the shoulder form, which is in keeping with our current Volvos and this strong shoulder that we've been producing now for some years. Shoulder then is highlighted by an elliptical form in the front. It sort of fades out, and then it blends then into another elliptical form in the rear. And it's all punctuated by this undercut. These two forms are the main forms of the car, and they create inside view this strong shoulder impression. But also in plan view, looking from the top, they create a very dynamic, fluid motion for the car. The shoulder then works its way into the rear of the car. We've got a lot of aerodynamic treatments to the rear corners of the car, and the taillight is part of that. But also the taillight with the LED technology, we've been able to really profile our very characteristic shoulder form. And this is a very, very strong signature when you're behind one on the road.
From the exterior to the interior, we asked Doug to tell us about some of the new features on the XC60.
First thing you'll notice is we've brought into the XC60 as well this new floating center stack that we started with the S40 some years ago. The first most important thing about that center console is the ergonomic layout of it is excellent. Very non-distracting, very easy to use, very excellent interface. It also creates a very strong characteristic form that's very bold. It's been highlighted by this trim work that goes around it that really is a very fine attention to detail. Well, we have a remote control that a passenger can use, which we have had the remote controls before, but we've also got our user interface for the navigation system is just on the other side of the steering wheel, and it's a very intuitive and logical set of buttons with which to control that navigation. Yeah, the cockpit of the car is designed around this driver-oriented console so that everything is within reach, everything just feels natural, and everything just fits. And then the seats themselves, as traditional Volvo, it's got the best seats in the world, really. Our Volvos are very highly known for their seats.
Here are some ways to buy the brand new Volvo XC60. First of all, one of the safest vehicles on the road. It comes with that city safety system. Second of all, a really brand new intuitive design. And lastly, this vehicle is probably one of the most technologically advanced crossovers on the road today.
Call them vintage or classic cars, we've all owned a car that one day will be called a classic or a vintage car. When we come back on the ride show, we'll meet a guy and his crew who've made it their life's work to take care of some classic cars. That and more when Lap 4 returns.
Just a reminder to visit our website where you have the chance to view all of our previous shows and find out more about the ride show. The address is therideshowtv.com.